move it.
My good man, did you simply get carried away with your dramatic gesture, or are you pointing your weapon at me with lethal intention?
Last chance, fancy pants.
Oh, very well. Beast, but I didn't want you to do anything rash before you had a moment to come to your senses.
You goddamn son of a bitch! You shot Roscoe! And you killed Ace!
I only shot your brother once he threatened to shoot me. And I do believe I have 5 witnesses who can attest to that fact.
Damn legs busted!
No doubt. Now, if you could keep your caterwauling down to a minimum, I'd like to finish my line of inquiry with young Django.
God fucking damn it!
As I was saying, if you were to see the little brothers again, you could recognize them.
Sold American! So, Mr. Speck, Mr. Speck, how much for a young Django here?
Iron is nasty business.
Could you hold this for a moment? Thank you. Django, get up on that horse. Also, if I were you, I'd take that winter coat the dear departed Spick left behind.
Django here, and since he won't be needing it anymore, I'd like to purchase your brother's nag. Also, Mr. Speck, I'm afraid I'll require a bill of sale. Do you have one?
Go to hell, dentist!
I thought not. No worries. I come prepared. This will serve nicely as a bill of sale. Oh. Now, as to you poor devils. So as I see it, when it comes to the subject of what to do next, you gentlemen have 2 choices. One, once I'm gone, you could lift that beast off the remaining speck and carry him to the nearest town, which would be at least 37 miles back the way you came. Or 2, you could unshackle yourselves, take that rifle, put a bullet in his head, bury the 2 of them deep, and then make your way to a more enlightened area of this country. Choice is yours. Oh, and on the off chance there are any astronomy aficionados amongst you, the North Star is that one. Ta-da!
Well, he's dead.
Now, wait a minute, fellas. Let's talk about this. You gotta be reasonable in a situation like this.
I'm not a bad guy. I'm just doing my job. Blueberry, didn't I give you my last apple? I'll tell you what, boys. Take me to the dock in El Paso. I'm getting you your freedom. No, please.